We used to live in a land of who has a better story. If you had a better story, you had a better marketing scheme. This is my challenge. This is my thought today on a Friday morning. And by the way, I love Fridays, but oops, I love Mondays. I love Tuesdays. I love Wednesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays. And it's weird because you know that little extra oomph that you get on loving a Friday? I don't have that because I love my life. There, I said it. I really like it. I got to a place of gentle surrender. My intention today was go easy on me. Especially because, you know, everyone wants to finish the work week off strong. Or do you? I don't know. Anyways, I specifically came on because the thought is, what is it to tell the best story? And personal experience is remembered 5 times more than pretty much statistics. Statistics are boring. Blah. I am a storyteller, but you are a storyteller. And your best story is your personal story. So like, bring it out, do it all up. I want to hear some personal stories. I run Phoenix Career Development because I believe everyone has the right to shine in their own power of creation and creating their dream jobs. Because I believe everyone has that innate soul purpose in life where they can get their dream jobs. You would not be created unless you had a purpose that you were allowed to fulfill. So I love you. Have a really great Friday. But like, Monday's cool too. Just remember that. Tuesday's cool too. Tell your personal story. Step into your power. Because it's not who has the better story. It's what is your story and how good is your story. Make your story the best possible case scenario ever. Thank you.